Look, can't complain, man, everything's great. Yeah. I'm Gucci, I'm straight. Nothing but positive vibes this way. Really just blessed to see another day. God done gave me a whole lot of grace.
Greetings. Greetings. Welcome, yin yang gang. How y'all doing? Just trying to maintain. Me too. I'm so Pisces. I offer wisdom remembered. That even the ones from the light must step into the shadows in order to receive their sight. Welcome to the shadows. I am intercessing on behalf of all elements, earth, air, fire, water, and space. I am body all. I am space. I am love. I am light. I am sound. And this is Gangstar Tarot. Let's go. I like it. Thank you, Spirit. How y'all doing? Y'all doing okay? My voice. So I'm not sipping on the blueberry tea today. I'm sipping on some vanilla chai. It's yummy, yummy, yummy. My favorite person is my dog. And then y'all know I have the other one, which is my cat. So this message is intended for my star seeds and Ophiuchus. All of my indigos, my crystals, my rainbows, my Pleiadians, Sirens, Lyrans, Orions, Andromedians, which are the archangels and Arcturians. All of my starseeds and Ophiuchus. So, Ophiuchus, you may be born November 29th through December 17th. I do honor the 13th sign. So, welcome, Ophiuchus. Okay. I'm really happy. The Spirit's been dealing with me right off the bat. The message that we got for you all is ask and it shall be given and have faith in God. Ask and it shall be given. Mark 11:22. Ask and it shall be given. Matthew 77. So we have angel numbers right there. 11, 22, and 77. And then we have Buffalo Spirit. Angel number 10, the abundant universe will provide. So I'm already feeling like some of my star seeds may be worried, maybe about bills, maybe about the universe providing. Maybe you're just worried about finances in general. And worry is the opposite of faith, coming from a space of gratitude, not being in lack. But we already have these things, right? So today for me is Wednesday. Ruled by Mercury, the messenger, the Roman gods of mythology. The intent is on communication, focused on business and the pursuit of knowledge. The candles would be yellow, purple, or gray, and I have yellow. That's all I had, so then I have white. White can be used to set any intent. The oils that you would want to use is the frankincense and the patchouli. So I've got my lovely oils charged up here on the selenite slate. So I'm using the frankincense, sandalwood, and then I added a little bit of cinnamon because it's the fall, guys, and it's just doing. I'm lighting my candles. That cinnamon just spices everything up, has my sigil out, my protection sigils. So we have great vibes. Pulling on the energy, just needing to know that the abundant universe will provide. Ask and it shall be given. So maybe some things that you are in lack of is just because you haven't spoken into the universe. Remember that, starseeds, we are very powerful manifestors. Remember who you are. You're a star, right? That's our... So today is October 21st, 2020. Angels number 2222. You can add the other two twos that we just got from the scripture. So we want to have goals for today. And what will you do to make you feel good today? Some examples is my confidence ritual tea that I speak into myself every day with my little wooden spoon stirring in my intent. I'm drinking more water and puff bar. Your to-do list. So positive hat. Every day you want to visualize, give gratitude to the universe just for what you have. The elements, earth, air, fire, water. So I'm surrounded with my fire, earth, my crystals, water, which is my primal element, in my Tibetan sound bowl, because I am sound. Starseed, you are sound. You love music as well. And then the moon water and my feather for air, as well as I'm smudging on dragon's blood sage, and the blue sage, because this is the month for the blue moon. We are to speak affirmations, meditate, exercise our bodies, love everybody around us, pray, script and journal, and study. And this is via the law of attraction, which we're doing here. And this is such a great way to script and journal and really assess your vibration over here. So the quote of the day for me is, if I ask, it shall be given unto me. And then my affirmation is, the abundant universe will provide. And that was from the cards that we pulled, just scripting. So again, all of my messages are timeless. So whenever you see this, you were just meant to see this. However, our angels do speak to us numerically. So please note any synchronicities within the date and the time. We'll get right into the reading. So the cards that Spirit has prepared for you is the Oracle of the Seven Energies by Colette Baron-Reed. Also, this Spirit Animal Oracle deck is by Colette Baron-Reed. Doreen Virtue does the Jesus ones. So the Spirit told me to just do two cards, Oracle. Now we're going to go deep. So if you want, grab you a snack, get you something to drink, smoke, glass of wine, grab you a joint, whatever it is that you do to really just get in your zen, to get in your mode. Take a moment if you need to come back. I just want to share space with you. Okay? I just want to share space. Clear messages on behalf of my starseed that needs to hear it the most. Now the first card is just going to represent like you and the essence of what is going on in your energy right now. And the second card is going to represent an obstacle that you might be facing. The Spirit gave me this spread. Quick two-card spread. It's going to look like a cross or an X. Okay. Representing God for the cross or the triple goddess. Whatever it is you believe in for the X. Okay. Clear message for my star seed. So this is representing you, angel number 32, quieting the mind. Yes, meditation. This is the meditation and self-motivation medication station. Beautiful, beautiful Spirit. Angel number 32. So what I like about this, we're going to get personal just a little bit more. So the Oracle of the Seven Energies. So check it out. So when the Spirit explained to me that as being a starseed, look, 7 minutes in, this is the truth. So when the Spirit explained to me about us being starseeds, we are on the frequency of space. We are just space. We are so open that the universe is able to use us. We are the type of people, sometimes we can sing, some we can rap. We're very versatile. We're able to communicate God's word in a lot of different ways, okay? Because the universe uses us as it sees fit. The universe uses us as it sees fit. If that makes sense. So learning about these energies, because I learned about the four elements, earth, air, fire, water. And yes, they are very important, but there are other energies that are very important as well. So in this book, there's earth, water, fire, love, sound, light, and thought. And you know, my number is 77777. Every time you click on me, Gangstar Tarot, that is another angel number. God is with us. God is in the mix, okay? No, even when we're off, we're on. I stay on flow. You know, that's just the way it goes. So in number 32, we're going to find that this is going to be, what element is this that we are in? So angel number 32 would be in the energy of sound, quieting the mind, meditation, listening to different sounds. Okay, Spirit. The key concepts, meditation and commitment, the need for silence and peace within, despite chaotic outer conditions, letting go of the monkey mind, mindfulness. Really feeling that, just needing a space alone, like my little altar right here. And it's just a little vanity, a little desk, a little corner. It used to be my closet or my bathroom. Wherever you can get alone to get with Source. Please go there now if you have the time. Your little corner, your little desk. Maybe get to your bed, a little chair. Something that you can dedicate for Source. I always told Source, God, if you give me a place, I want to build you an altar like Noah did. And I'm so thankful because I just have my little altar that I have from my Lord, my little space. Like, for me, I done made it to my top. I don't know about y'all, but I'm at my altar. That's where I want to be. So, life is chaotic. busy, loud, and frantic, and overwhelming some days. And all that noise is like a roar of thunder echoing around you. And it feels as if you're being pummeled by this storm. Isn't that why we take vacations to get away to somewhere peaceful? In spite of the surrounding din of the world, today you need to slow down and find a bit of peace. So go ahead and take a deep breath right now and make a commitment to be still, if only for 5 minutes. Count your breaths and be mindful of every one of them. Know that you have all the time in the world to do the things. Everything is perfect. Today requires to take an internal break and go to that silent space to regroup. Meditate on the stillness within. Choose a peaceful mind and nothing else. You will be amazed on how easily everything falls into place once you do so. So if you are concerned about bills or money or anything that you feel like you are in need, we need to go into meditation and meditate on being thankful for being abundance, coming from a space of abundance. The universe provides. It may not send you the money, but they will get it done. Money, it's not just money. It's all about power. So really feeling like this is you meditating, getting air energy here, sound, listening to good sounds. And what is an obstacle spirit, real quick? Have a minute in. Okay. Clear message spirit. What is an obstacle that my Pisces could be facing? Okay. Ooh, and it's in reverse. So this is definitely an obstacle. Number 25. Birds of a feather. Interesting. Very interesting. Birds of a feather. So 25 is the energy of love. So just with these two cards right now, your energy is sound and love. Okay, sound and love. Beautiful. So we're going to go to 25. Birds of a feather. Okay. Key concepts, sharing community, a sense of belonging, fellowship with like-hearted people, understanding the concept of we before me. That is so funny, Starseed, because, hold on, time out. I'm not going to ring the Tibetan symbol, my bells. Okay, Holy Spirit here. Because earlier in my ego self, welcome back to the shadows, I was like, you know what? It's no more we. It's all about me. I'm going to turn that we into me. And I was going to be over here on Gangstar Tarot trying to figure out our new gang sign. You know, we, me, being very low vibrational. So, of course, I had to meditate, clear my chakras, get that negative energy out of me, script, do whatever it is I needed to do, journal, get back to my space where I know that to come be from a space of gratitude, being from a space of love and forgiveness. Even when someone's done something wrong to us, if we every day we think like the act of forgiveness is a one-time deal. No. We have to wake up every day not only forgiving others, but forgiving ourselves first, because we are our star player. So forgiving ourselves, because if we have allowed someone to hurt us, we've been hurt because we've allowed it, in essence. We can't be mad at them. We have to be mad at we allowed this person to do this, because a person can only do what you allow. Did I say that? So make sure we got that. So birds of a feather, sharing community, a sense of belonging, fellowship with like-hearted, turning. Okay, we did that. Have you ever wondered how people naturally gravitate to one another and discover surprising intimacy and connection? There's a kind of magnetic energy, like an invisible ray of light, and that gently pulls people together, that forms something beautiful that can be shared. As in the saying, birds of a feather flock together. It comes from an instinctual need for belonging. You might say we need community to survive, to thrive and grow. We humans are social creatures after all. None of us were meant to be alone. Yeah, the Lord taught me that when I was like really introverted and really into God. I was like, I don't need anybody. I just need my God. And God is like, it is not good for man to be alone. You know, you got to have friends and fellowship. Okay, and I'm feeling like maybe some of you are struggling with that, okay? Awesome. So needing to get away by yourself and meditate, and the way that it fell an obstacle, maybe with friends, maybe to get away from certain friends, or maybe needing just to separate yourself. Maybe you've just been around friends for a lot of time. You know, sometimes when you're around friends too much, and it could just be a lot of energy exchange. So I thank you, Spirit. So needing to take time alone with Spirit, maybe getting away from your friends or surrounding yourself with better friends. Okay, and then we'll get into a little bit of tarot. So the tarot that I'm using today is the Thoth, and we're going to be out of here about 15 minutes, not too long. Okay, did I even tell y'all? I don't even think I told y'all what the sun and the moon was like. But the sun is in Libra, the moon is in Sagittarius. I believe we are currently at 25% illumination. Let me make sure. Yeah, Sagittarius, yeah, Libra and Sagittarius, which I think is awesome because the sun being in Libra, bringing balance to relationships, and the moon being in Sagittarius, bringing adventure. A lot of us feeling like we want to do things that we've never done before, right? So the Thoth, you can see the reason why I got it with the yin-yang signs. I got it for us, yin-yang gang. And they've been here for a while, been bonding for a while. The only thing that, I just don't use them a lot. They have such a heavy vibration. But Spirit said, bring out the big guns for y'all today, Starseed. So let's see what they have to say. Clear messages. We're just going to do three quick cards and I'm out. Past, present, future. Remember, the future is always subject to change. And like I like to tell everybody, this is not a disclaimer, but please don't let tarot or oracle dictate your life or anyone else. This is like a blueprint or just like a what's going on around you. But you ultimately are the creator of your destiny. And don't accept anything, not even my words, if it doesn't resonate with your spirit. Make sure that this, I'm giving you confirmation. This should be confirmation of things already going on with you. You kind of already know you needed to get by yourself and get away from your friends. For a while, you've been kind of wrong with that, or maybe you have some friends and you want them to get away, something like that. But you already know that, and then this is just confirmation. If that does not resonate with you, then that means that there is just something better out there for you, right? You know, take what resonates and leave what don't. So, clear messages for my star seeds, and I'm out. Swords. Okay, so I see that there's a completion. We have air energy, Aries, Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. So there's either been a completion with an Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. You are Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. And there's been a completion, angel number seven. There's also fertility that is here. So something is being birthed. And maybe this is the birthing of quiet in the mind. Definitely get, because air signs are very mental. Prince of Discs. So this would be like the Knight of Pentacles upright. So there could be, go further. Let me see. Oh, the Spirit gave you four cards. Okay. And these last two go together in reverse. Let me see the Fool and Dominion. Okay, I get it. Okay. So what's pretty much going on is that you've given a Fool dominion. There's been somebody like in your energy that you look at as an immature energy, very foolish, not mature at all. And they have dominion in your space. There's a completion with that though. With these messages that you're going to receiving, could be dealing. There's a completion with a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. I have swords and pentacles here. So this could be your chart. Just however it applies to you, you could have a lot of air and a lot of earth. It could be an air sign dealing with an earth sign. but giving a full, no longer giving this full dominion over you, quieting your mind, getting away from this foolery and fuckery. Excuse my language, but just the foolery and the fuckery. You're getting yourself away and separating yourself, quieting the mind. This is what Spirit has been telling you to do, and not worry about your money. Ask and it shall be given. Okay, ask Spirit and have faith in God. Exactly. Well, that was great, my star seeds. I hope that that helped you. I always like to offer gratitude to G Certified and all members involved for allowing me to use all of their beautiful music here. Great vibes around my intro and my outro. If this was touching the top and you would like a personal, all of that information can be found in the description box below. Because as you know, I stay on flow. I gotta go. Bye.
I already know that a nigga got you getting to the paper. Yeah, I'm getting to the paper. Bunch of blue Benjamin Franklins with the big faces. And a whole lot of layers. Yeah, I'ma chase them. You can say the hustle in my nature. G certified money maker.